high five kissing game. So there was a different kind of game played last night. A historic election, one of the most historic elections in history. Alabama elected a Democrat for the first time in 25 years, a solidly red state, made a different choice. Roy Moore Jr. Rode in on a horse, so literally, fuck him and the horse he rode in on. If you want to get black people to vote, ride a horse. Black people will show up. We don't like it on the statues. We don't like it at the polling booth. There were a lot of people who changed, or, you know, because I think either you have principles or you don't. They can't fluctuate. Either you have them or they don't, or you don't. Either you believe in the tenets of your political party or you do not. They cannot vacillate. They can't go back and forth. There were any number of people willing to put aside their deeply held beliefs to vote for a man that was just a horrible human being. He was reprehensible. He was kicked off the court. He wouldn't even listen to the orders that were given down. He wouldn't even follow the law. He said some of the most reprehensible things. He is accused of being all but a pedophile, and there were people who would vote for him no matter what, and people who are angry that you didn't vote for him no matter what. This election turned because of a couple of reasons. One, there were some people who couldn't vote for either of them and stayed home. And there were a lot of people who abandoned all hope of principles and said, I'm going to hold my nose and vote for this guy, much like they did with Trump. So you have no standing, no moral standing anymore. You're not a moral party anymore. Listen, devil worshipers hold their people to more account than Christians in Alabama did. If you molested a child or were accused of child molesting in a Satanist, you could never be a part of that church. You do that in Alabama, some Christians in Alabama will still vote for you. Two out of three white women voted for Roy Moore Jr. Virtually every white category voted for Roy Moore Jr. Some people stayed home, which kind of depressed the vote. But he has to thank for his historic election black people. 93% of black men, 98% of black women. I am going to say something to the black people of Alabama that very few people have. Thank you. Thank you to the men for being virtuous. Thank you for having integrity. And thank you for voting for the right reasons. Thank you for your strength. Thank you for your stalwartness. And to the women who are insisting on dragging America forward, the black women of America, thank you for your prayers. Thank you for your courage. Thank you for your heart. Thank you for seeing a way and making a way out of no way. And thank you, most importantly, black women of America, for saving America from itself. You are determined to save this country from itself when it is hell-bent on doing all that it can to damage everything that's ever been built. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You are strong, you are beautiful, and you are appreciated. Thank you for your strength and your integrity, and you got some nice asses, too. Let's just say that, too. Come on, that's not, come on.
There it is. It's true, isn't
it? I was worried.
No, thank you for your integrity, and it does have a nice ass. All right, that's a little note from the GED section. We got the Jazzy Report coming up in about 5 minutes right now. Here's Tank.